Domi stops up, tried to send it into the slot area, got it again, looks for Matthews, shooting, scores! 66! Big Pappy has 66! And the Leafs have a two-goal lead!
Max Domi has been looking for Austin Matthews all night. And he finds him after jumping on a loose puck in the high slot. Domi stops, spins. He knows exactly where Matthews is. And he's got to do the full turn to throw it back to Matthews, who's at the top of the right wing circle. And Matthews gets it, and there's that patented shot over the left shoulder, under the crossbar of Jake Allen, and the Leafs have a 4-2 lead.